experience in the hackathon was like I was working with the people I know, like my friends, which I have been working for like past 2 or 3 years. So this was a unique experience to like work with the people which you have never seen, but working together. So this was one unique experience I had. Once we get this internship, we get a kind of exposure that we would not get easily at any other place.
I kind of realized that I can work really hard if that requires. Like, we're working for a long, very long hours for the internship, and I didn't think I would be able to sit for that long and work consistently for such a long time. So that's something that I realized about myself. Before we came this, if someone asked us, if someone came to us or a company or came, can you do this? Will you be able to do this much? We would just say, maybe not. Or we might lie saying yes, and then we'll be like, no, we'll be very scared. We won't have that confidence to say yes. But in after going through Yantra, we got to know, okay, we can do this. Yeah, it's not something that we are not capable of doing. We can sit for long as 10 hours, 12 hours per day. After 4 years, almost everyone is kind of clueless like what to do. At least like 80% of the people are doing engineering in India right now. So, and also getting a natural proper internship is quite difficult here. In abroad countries, they give like 6 months internship. In the graduation course itself, they give an opportunity for this. But in India, we don't have that kind of opportunity. We, at least in our state, they tell us to do a 1 month internship, but most companies don't give a 1 month proper internship. So what people do is they just go for training institutes. They pay some 5K or 10K to them, and they train them and give a certificate saying internship, even though it's not really an internship. So I think eYantra is a great opportunity in that way. The timing is also not that huge. It's 7 weeks or max 8 weeks, 2 months. And we get a proper corporate environment here. An internship is quite in a kind of gradual transition, kind of like a slide going into the corporate world. It's instead of just going from classroom directly to an office lobby. And this kind of internship is a really great opportunity. So I think everyone should do everything they can to work for such an opportunity.
Initially, I used to face a problem to like meet new people and how would you talk to them and how can you work with them. So I usually like to work alone on projects and stuff. And one more reason to that was that there was a specific style in which I like to work, and like I did not want many other opinions, and I was a bit bent towards my own opinions only. So going through the robotics competition and then coming to the internship, it has obviously helped me open up a little bit more and consider other opinions as well and work together as a team. Before the internship, the field in which I took the internship, I thought that I know everything about this field and like I thought that I'm quite knowledgeable in this field. But once I stepped into the internship, then I came to know that actually there are many things which are yet to be learned, and there are a lot of things which I do not know of. So it was actually a great learning experience.
We really want it to be good, then we can always find a way for it. It doesn't matter what's going on outside or what others are telling, no matter the situation. I think we can always find a proper way to do stuff that we really want to do. It brings that out in everyone, this internship, I think. That's the one great thing about this internship.